sleep.
I was clear as fuck.
You're not selling your loft. Either cut my expenses or cut my wrist, so I've just opted for the tidier of the two.
Fucking dirty little faggot!
Brian paid for that commercial against Stockwell himself. Now he's $100,000 in debt.
I just came to make sure you're alright, and it seems like you are.
What the fuck's going on here?
We're hoping you'll accept this.
Thank you.
Honey, I'm worried about you.
What you could use is a generous sprinkling of fairy dust.
You heard what the judge said. You can live with Michael and Ben provided you stay on your best behavior.
Hey, Darren. Chandelier was great tonight.
It's what I do for love.